Yeah, man, Frank Thomas. Good to see you, Frank. Lisa? Yeah, I spent a little bit of time at Frank's house hanging out with him and Lisa, and they have some dogs out there. They're dog lovers, and they got a bunch of cats, too. I think they got 4 cats now. And they got some roosters and chickens, and they got more eggs than they can't even find enough neighbors to give the eggs to. So,
mail them to me.
So I wrote this song about Frank's 3 dogs that he had. This has been a while ago, and those 3 dogs are gone, and he's got some new ones now. But he used to be Willard, Jack, and Roger. Roger lived to be like 20 years old. And when he passed, 22. Yeah, and when he passed away, his ghost still lives there. So I call this Willard, Jack, and Roger's ghost. They say a dog is man's best friend, love you to the very end, be there when you need them most. Frank gets his dogs for free, that's how he got him 3, Willard, Jack, and Roger's ghost. Willard lost his teeth to age, cataract and a hearing aid. Old Jack, he's howling at the moon. Roger lived 20 years, now his ghost is living here. That cracker dog died too soon. And they sleep all day and scratch their flea. They got a cracker dog pedigree. Frank's real proud, he loves to boast about Willard, Jack, and Roger's ghosts. Cracker house in the orange grove, grits cooking on the stove, when a cur dog came around one night. Straight from hell, that dog was mean, part pit, part Wolverine. That dog was looking for a fight. He bit old Willard on the nose, tried to kill him, I suppose, when Jack and Roger's ghost arrived. Now there ain't nobody really knows, this is how the story goes. They killed that dog, Willard's still alive. And they sleep all day and scratch their flea. They got a cracker dog pedigree. Frank's real proud, he loves to boast about Willard, Jack, and Roger's ghost. Wedding day in the orange grove, Frank and Lisa got betrothed, gathered round friends and family. Flowers by the preacher's knee, where Willard had to pee, for God and all the world to see. And they sleep all day and scratch their flea. They got a cracker dog pedigree. Frank's real proud, he loves to boast about Willard, Jack, and Roger's ghosts. Oh, Willard, Jack, and Roger's ghosts. True story. I'm going to, I just finished up my newest CD. And this is one of the songs off my new CD. Yeah. Suwanee Harmony.
Yes.
Curtis and Ingrid. She's old, she's crooked, weathered by time, and I love her. She's still on my mind. She comes down from Georgia, gently she flows to the Gulf of Mexico. Suwanee remembers a long time ago, tribes of Tamaquin lived on her shores. They were singing a song about living free with the Suwanee Harmony. You sing it high, I sing it low, and just like the river, together we flow. That's the Suwanee Harmony. My friend built his home on the banks of the Suwanee. Now he builds guitars for people like me to play by the river, by the old cypress tree at the Suwanee Harmony. Sing it high, I sing it low, just like the river, together we flow. That's the Suwanee Harmony. Sing it high, I sing it low, just like the river, together we flow. That's the Suwanee Harmony.
Ingrid
$20. Soon to be Ingrid Schaffer. Schaefer, sorry.
Beautiful job.
Curtis Schaefer on the bass. Great job, Curtis. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
It looks like everybody's doing their Barberville song tonight, so I'm going to do my Barberville song I just wrote. In fact, I think I'm going to title my new CD, Down the Road to Barberville. And I got a picture of the old country store there. It used to be a turpentine commissary store. And, you know, they didn't pay you money to work at the turpentine field. They paid you in script, and you had to cash it at the country store, which the owner owned, and the money just stayed in his pocket. But anyway. Turpentine still built a workers' quarters, a commissary on the hill. HLN don't pay no money. You wonder why you feel so poor. Passion in your script at the company store. I work all day in the Florida sun, cutting cat face in the pine. Catch the sap in a hurdy pot for making turpentine. And the convict right beside me, his only pay is doing time. So I'm heading for the store. Joe's playing his guitar. They're dancing on the front porch of HLN's commissary store. Down the road to Barberville, the schoolhouse and the church, the depot and the still. You can teach your children how to be a pioneer and turn back the clock. At least 100 years. Katie's playing her violin, Joe's playing his guitar, dancing on the front porch of HLN commissary store. It's the Barberville country store. Thank you all very much. Stick around, we got some gypsy jazz coming up. Some of my favorite